It's a nice touch by Troy Parrott. Touch for Liam Coyle.